So right now I'm playing Cluster Trap.
Yeah, now we're slamming.
Oh no!
Yes, jump, jump.
Yes. Oh, I missed it. Hey guys, what's up? I'm about to get a private demo of the newest from Tiny Build. You may know Tiny Build from No Time to Explain, Speedrunners, Party Hard, any of those awesome games that I think I streamed all three at this point on my Twitch channel. And there's some new stuff coming up, and here to tell me all about it is Julia. How are you today?
I'm fantastic. Very excited to meet you, and I'm excited to show our games.
All right, let's get into it.
It's so cool.
Okay, so right now I'm playing Cluster Truck. This is, it's kind of hilarious. So I'm standing on top of a truck. I need to jump to another truck. There are rockets flying at me. There's destruction everywhere. And I need to stay alive. So I'm trying the strategy of just hanging out on one truck. Oh, that didn't work because that guy just blew up. That's all right, I'll jump to this one. But I missed. I did not land on the truck. I landed in the freeway. And there are lots of speeding trucks there. I mean, honestly, it's a cluster truck. So this game is Mr. Shifty. This was just announced. Security 3, yeah? Like 2 days ago, right?
Yes.
Perfect. That is correct. Okay, and it's called Mr. Shifty because I can shift.
Yes, you can shift through the air, through your enemies, through the walls, through pretty much almost anything. And while you shift, you are invincible.
Oh.
That's amazing ability. So
perfect.
You're pretty much like a nightcrawler.
Yeah, I love it.
In this game, you're traveling through the waste of post-apocalyptic world where you're traveling on a train and you are saving people. You're finding out more about what's happened in this world.
I just found money and whiskey. That's the kind of world this is.
Yes.
How about on this guy's body? No. Oh, there's a thing. Ah, more. Ah, death. Death, no! No, I'm out of ammo! No, get
no,
out! No! No! All right, can they not go downstairs?
No, they cannot climb.
Oh, good.
They're pretty dumb guys.
Oh, that's great.